Dickerson has not only accomplished the rare feat once, but twice in his three-year career at Duke. In 1986, he blocked a punt against Wake Forest and recovered it for a touchdown. History then repeated itself last season when he recovered a blocked punt against NC State and ran 24 yards for pay dirt.
Then, you know, I wasn't really...